Welcome back to DBL. Colorism is mistreatment of people with darker skin, often within their race or family. Earlier, I tackled this hot topic with Nina Davuluri, who is also my Instagram sister, because even as Miss America, she's experienced it and is talking about it in our DBL Spotlight.
Miss America is Miss New York.
You were the first South Asian woman to get the crown. So you have been a champion for diversity and social justice in so many ways. I really want to know what colorism means to you and how it differs from racism.
The morning after I won Miss America, I woke up to hundreds of comments. This was, really back in 2014 where Twitter had hit its peak. And I woke up to a lot of xenophobic and racist comments about being a terrorist, being called Miss 7-Eleven, being un-American to win the title. But I think the other part of this conversation that was happening amongst the South Asian community was this conversation, and I woke up to a headline in an Indian newspaper that said, "Is Miss America too dark to be Miss India?" And colorism is something that I have grown up with. And how many more generations do we have to endure this toxic ideology and this hierarchical structure that's been passed down?
I really, really identified with what you were saying. And this isn't just something you talk about. This is your life's mission in a way. You're a filmmaker and you're talking about colorism as a filmmaker. Can you tell us about your documentary?
Oh, look at her. Kali chal kar aa rahi hai. Oh my God, hatao na isko.
Like, what does that mean?
She's dark. That black girl, she's coming in front. Tell her to go off of the stage.
As a filmmaker, as a storyteller, I think for me, I went into this process of how do I tell these hundreds of human stories, find the common connections and threads, and how can we actively create change from these stories? And so one of the stories that I remember telling as a part of this was there was a girl who was 16 years old. She was being bullied because she was dark, dark-skinned, and she had admitted that she was also close to committing suicide because of the comments and the bullying that she was experiencing. And to hear someone like Meghan Markle come out and speak her truth and be vulnerable and share that, I think that's really a common thread for all of us in the sense that any of us can be that little girl.
Meghan Markle speaking out about the conversation that was had about Archie's skin tone and how dark he might be by asking what color the child may be, is that inherently a racist question?
I do think it's inherently a racist question in the context that it was asked specifically for her. But I think also this is something that is very normalized, just wanting to have a lighter skinned baby. And this is the first time that I've genuinely seen in mainstream media where we are speaking about this, we are sharing our stories. And I think that is one of the most impactful things that we can do.
You are doing amazing things in this world, and you have to let us know and come back to give us all the details on your film Complexion.
I absolutely will. Thank you so much.
We'll be right back.